What's up, guys? It's Battle Kit Kings, and here we've got an experiment. We've got a bat with every single piece of equipment. So he's going to battle the bat first, obviously. You know, do gloves, save your helmet, then it's just going to be just like this. So it's going to be an experiment. Jake will bat, and hopefully I'll bat as well.
Yeah. So we're going to do an overreach of every single one, and I'll tell you what it feels like, and let's see if we get any middles, especially on the helmets. Let's go, come on. Here we go, guys, first ball.
Nick them off. Right. Oh, he's hit with the pad, we'll leave it at that. Right, how'd it feel?
Ouch. Feels quite nice.
Really?
Yeah, I think it feels quite nice. I sort of like had to try and pick my own bat, so I wasn't expecting that. No, nice, you know. Yeah, let's go to the next object. Right, here's the next item. It's the helmet.
Right,
the helmet feels quite dodgy, but let's get it, come on.
Oh!
Shot! Shot! Wait, it's up there. I've got three kids to be having already.
Oh. Oh.
Oh,
shot!
Oh, it's an edge! Shot! Look at that.
Right. How was it?
I'm so surprised. It actually felt quite nice. But every single one of my fingers got stuck in the thing, it was like that, so. But yeah, it's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. Anyways, let's get the next item.
Right, let's see what he does again.
Oh.
What is that technique? That's off stub.
Woo!
Oh, last one. That's not allowed, surely.
And that hurt as well.
I thought of just holding it.
Hurt.
Really?
Yeah.
Right,
actually, no, it hurt, but it's because it like smacked straight down the palm.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Right.
I've got a new technique. Slap that. Let's go.
That has to be really gentle.
Yeah.
Is that a little better? Shot. Oh, shot!
Shot! Shot!
Right. How did that one feel? That's the new technique.
Sometimes maybe good. They were alright, but you don't bat with them, do you? Right. If you know that phrase, you know. Right, next object. Right. So, feels alright. Just feels like third part, so without further ado, get this first shot.
Oh.
Hey man, soft hands.
Soft hands. Oh, he's got it all good.
I've dragged it on.
Right,
my thoughts on the fire pad. Right, I don't even know what that is, but they weren't actually too bad. I think I had twice on four balls, so. But they weren't as bad as I thought they were going to be because I actually still hit the ball. But yeah, next item, here we go. Right, next one, where to kick the gloves. Are they pretty new, these? We moved from that. Right, let's go again.
Right, here we go. That's a shame.
Why do you want to do an experiment for you? I've just slapped it and it's hurt my hand. Right, so my thoughts on the gloves. Pretty good, I would say. I've got to be honest with you. You'd usually have the inners in, wouldn't you, anyway? But that actually really hurt. But anyways, next item. Here we go. Next item. I'm just saying this hasn't been used.
No, it's bad.
It is Will's spare one, but it better be his spare one. Look at that, man!
apparently.
What a lag.
That was a spare box.
What did I think of this?
Yeah.
That's not nice.
Next item! Next item! Spikes! Sure. I reckon I might actually get a bit of kicks on this. Let's go, come on.
Nick this.
Shot! Yes! That might have broken your spike. My thoughts on this. It was better than the last one. I think anything could have been better than the last one. But this is definitely the second worst one. That was very hard to battle with. But anyways, next time, let's go. Right. Next one, next and last, but I've got to be honest with you, right? This is definitely not the least, because I can guarantee this is going to get someone. Look at the size of that boy. Chunky, let's go. Shot! Oh my God!
Oh!
Look at these! Look at these! I might as well start back with this. You might have heard that.
I'm gonna have to pie.
Oh, don't fight again!
I didn't try it that time.
Oh, I've got a melt on that.
Oh.
Look at that! Oh, shot! We'll keep both of them in. Right. There we go. Hope you enjoyed this video.
Just a
quick one. It might actually still be quite long. But yeah, just a little experiment, just see what would be the best. My overall winner.
Definitely the bat.
I reckon it's either the bat, the pad, or the box.
Right. That was the video. Hope you enjoyed that experiment. The next experiment I will be batting, so that'll be good. So yeah,
might be a while from now, but we'll see what happens.
Like, comment, subscribe, and peace.
Well, might just snap the tripod.